pour voir le voir
happening.
Et pour voir ce qui se passait.
And people were bringing pictures for him to bless. He was holding the pictures, and the pictures becoming two. He gave them one, he kept the one. Everything, everything, everything he was holding was being was it was becoming more and more everything. His house, covered, vibrati falling everywhere.
Partout.
Everywhere. If you go in his room where
il
he sleeps,
chambre,
il dort, it's so powerful. When you go, if you go to Mauritius, ask his dad if you can go in his room. You're going now in October.
Yes.
Yes. You're all going.
No.
It is beautiful. Believe me. You go in his room.
Vous
allez dans sa chambre. Oh. Yes. You know, during the Shivratri used to put an empty bucket in his room. The empty bucket will be filled with Ganga water. Ganga water will be filled. They put another empty bucket. People coming over taking the water, prasad. If you put another one, it's still filled with Ganga water again. It was. You go there, you will see.
Allez-y, vous verrez.
So. I can tell loads of stories, but of Guruji, how he is, how he works, miracle for you.
It's nice when you talk because you know, after we transmit, all people, you know, they can talk to everybody and to make the testimony of what you say. You know, it's nice.
His mom is my sister.
Sa maman, donc, ma soeur.
He's a little bit forgetful. I took him over to Mauritius. We traveled by Emirates.
On a voyagé sur Emirates.
We traveled by Emirates. Going from UK to Mauritius was fine, no problems. Then, you know, once you bought the ticket, you don't check the ticket. I did not check the ticket.
On n'a pas vu la papier sur le ticket.
Then, from Mauritius to Dubai was fine.
Bien.
I was then in the plane. I was looking at the ticket from Dubai to UK.
De Dubai pour revenir au, en Angleterre.
When I look at the ticket, flight was at 9 o'clock. Her ticket flight was at 3 o'clock in the morning. And I contact my sister travel on her own. Because she won't be able to travel on her own. She's so forgetful. I can't let her travel on her own. And my sister was getting worried about
it.
I should not have said that to her, but I told her. And she was getting worried. But I should not be worried. When we go to Dubai, we will see what we can do. Whether we have to buy two tickets to from Dubai to UK, we will do that.
Not to worry about it.
Then we say, okay, fine. When we went to Dubai, I went to see the receptionist about it. They told me there is no seat on my flight available. No extra seat. Then I said, I'll travel with my sister. There is no extra seat on her flight as well. I said, I'll buy two tickets for us to travel together. There is no seat on the plane. No seat on the plane to travel. If you want to buy a ticket, you have to wait tomorrow or in 2 days' time. They asked me to come back in 2 hours. In 2 hours is my flight. In 2 hours is my flight. So, I told my sister not to worry, I will never leave you on your own. We went down and have a cup of tea and a sandwich. We bought the sandwich and the cup of tea. As soon as I was sitting down, we were sitting down to eat the sandwich. Guruji flashed in my mind. I saw his picture. I saw him in my mind. You know when something makes you get up, Quand quelque chose te fait, try to push you together, like that. I told my sister, leave everything here, let's go. We went over, there were three receptionists. There was the first one, there was nobody with him. Make us stop away, I didn't know, we didn't go to him. I don't know. I would have gone to the first one, something stopped me from going to him. The second one was, there was a person with that was the second one. And we waited, and then once the second person, that the second one finished, as soon as we were going towards him, he said, Mr. Komal Ram. I said, yes, Mr. Komal Ram. There's a seat just available on your plane. If you go pay £100 now, you get that seat. Just happened. Just happened. And I want to pay £100, we get a seat. And my sister got a seat. He told me travel. You know, you only have to think of him, he's with you. He says to you, if you make one step towards me, I'll make 100 steps towards you. He says to everybody, do seva. Seva is very, very important. The seva is very important. They say, hand that serve is holier.
That
what you pray. You pray, you go to prayer is holier than prayers. Hand that serve. Hand that serve. Serving to man is serving to God.
Servir, c'est servir Dieu.
So whatever you are serving, you are serving. You put a smile on somebody's face, you have done something very good. You have, you know, sometimes people come to where they started and they talking, I'm in distress and all them things, they worry a lot. You try to talk to them gradually, divert their attention, make them feel, make them accept things gradually, realize the strength of. Because Swamiji is like this. He will talk to you very nice. He will talk to you very, very nice. The next time he comes over, he won't look at you. He won't like you. So, oh my God, Swamiji doesn't like me. Sami doesn't like me.
It's a test.
It is a test for you, my friend.
It's a test.
It's a test. Say, how can you take it? And you will go over. Sami doesn't look at me. Sami But that's how he tested people. Whether you are strong enough to go on that spiritual path. There are two roads. One road, that's the thing we do every day. We get up, we go to work, we forget about everything. We carry on doing that. When we finish, people going to the pub, drinks, you go there and enjoy ourselves. At the end of the day, there is darkness. At the end of the day, there is darkness. This road, the spiritual path, there is obstacles. You can't achieve it in one day, you can't achieve it in 1 hour, you can't achieve it in a week, in a month, whatever it is. It is a gradual participating. You gradually take it. You do it on a gradual basis. Slowly, gradually, you see yourself. When you reach over there, you find yourself peace. You see how love is everywhere. Then you achieve it, and that you already on that spiritual path, my friend. Then you forget. But some people, usually, because of their ego, the greed, they just find it very difficult to follow that.
It's
difficult to follow that. What they do is, they go back to their own self. They go on back to their own self. My friend, he is here today on the spiritual path, getting all of us to follow that path. Take it, treasure it. Treasure it now, because the time will come again. The time will come again. Treasure it, enjoy it. Enjoy yourself. Take over again.
Merci infiniment.
We can keep
the registration or not.
That is, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, you keep it because whatever I said is good.
It's good. D'accord.
Yes,
okay. Thank you very much. Yeah, well, thank you very much for your testimony.